seconds intimidates its opponent. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A fierce blow, it's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow, such amazing power. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It's down and out. Bloom is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Energy Ball hits. It's down and out. Weepin' Bell is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Beautiful attack! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Venomoth is sent out. Gloom starts to attack. A brilliant hit! Hurt. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! It went down. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. That hurt. Paralligator hit underwater. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Rushing blow. It couldn't take him. It's down. Weepin' Bell is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Ice Beam hits. A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!